My name is Turkish. Funny name for an Englishman, I know. My parents-to-be were on the same plane when it crashed. That's how they met. They named me after the name of the plane. Not many people are named after a plane crash. That's Tommy. He tells people he was named after a gun. But I know he was really named after a famous 19th century ballet dancer. I've known him for as long as I can remember. He's my partner. That doesn't mean we hold hands or take windy walks. What it really means is I try to keep him out of as much trouble as he inflicts on me. I give him a hard time, keeps him in check. But really, he's like my brother. What do I know about diamonds? I'm a boxing promoter. I was a happy boxing promoter until a week ago. And then, what do I know about diamonds? Don't they come from Antwerp?